Okay, what's up YouTube? We are doing the video A-Team 3 without a lot of Hollywood. But we came up with a new game. Instead of rock, paper, scissors or whatever, we're going to do a card game to see who does what, because we got a lot of firepower and only two trees. So the card dictates your job. And we have speed lining. Then we have rigging wood. We have raking. We have lowering. And we have vermeer. Is that it?
I think that's so. Yeah.
So there's two trees, so there's a couple of them are duplicated, but I'll go first. It seems funny, but yeah, it's
all right.
You guys.
You'll be all right.
I'll go next. Speed line.
Ooh. Speed line, all the way from Wisconsin. Who's going next?
Okay.
Vermeer. Damn.
Vermeer. I'll take it.
Adam got speed lining. Ooh. Man. Lucky guy. Safe block. Okay, Joe's big rigging.
Oh, it's a heavy one.
Oh, that was fast.
Nice. Safe block.
Finn's doing the big rig. What's left? I don't even remember.
Porta wrap, man.
Porta wrap.
Real riggers.
Okay, that's an important job. There is one more card, though. Adam. There is one more card.
Yeah, what does that mean?
Ooh. Did you just pull that out of your pocket?
Yeah, where did that come from?
It trumps the rake card. So, there.
The boss.
At least I knew that.
I might need this. I'm going to keep this. All right, we better get to work. It's like 12 o'clock and we've just been goofing around. And these are kind of big trees, as you'll see. Bye-bye.
Welcome to your life. Turning back.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say, who murdered three. Strange things that happen here, no stranger would it be. If we met at midnight in the hanging tree, are you coming to the tree where dead man called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. If we met at midnight in the hanging tree, are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. If we met at midnight in the hanging tree, are you coming to the tree where a necklace of hope side by side with me? Strange things did happen here, no stranger would it be. If we met at midnight.
So here I am, Grants Pass, Oregon, cutting down a big ponderosa pine. Got the mountains in the background. And the one and only August Hunicke. Wave to the camera, August. Fun times.
Side by side with me. Strange things have happened here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things that happen here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree? Are they strung up a man? They say we're running free. Strange things that happen to you. Stranger would it be? We met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree?
Up there about to take his top. He's setting up the zip line slings right now.
A little safety measure. You'll see my safety measure on this one. I'm gonna put a camera on the top. Yeah. So you don't yard me sideways too much. There's a lot of limbs on it, so it's kind of funky looking and pretty skinny. There we go. Ready?
Through the world.
The customer has great love and fondness for these shrubs, and they wanted to know that we would protect them. And so we have, there is one casualty. Probably hide that somewhere. But all these plants right here around their porch. Are important to them, and so they liked the way I was talking when I was saying don't worry about it, we can protect those items.
I can't wait to be able to do that.
I had no clue.
I thought you were going to bring a big crane.
Yeah, that would be handy.
Yeah.
So, overall, pretty good. Were you impressed with the process?
Very
extremely
impressed. And we had family members that wanted to come watch because they couldn't believe how amazing it was.
Tree surgeons.
Yeah. They came both days at different points. And
it was just a process. It was totally worth it. Clean too.
Yes, it's. I'm so happy.
Afterwards, just the cleanup. No mess. It was.
People always care about the cleanup.
Yeah.
I've noticed. So yeah, it's been fun.
Good stuff. Thank you.
And you guys get to see it again on YouTube.
Nice.
I know. Right. I can't wait to see it all put together.
Let's do a fist bump. Three-way fist bump.
Come on.
Four-way fist bump.
Three-way.
All right, thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you.
Say congratulations to Damien.
Thanks, YouTube. Appreciate it. It's going to be a good life.